Hello friends, welcome to Faraz Lifestyle. Today I'm going to show you how to make chicken cutlet. Chicken cutlet is a very good recipe and it's a very good dish. You can really enjoy it, and even kids will really enjoy it. So it can be done in very easy methods, different types of methods it can be done. So I'm going to show you in a very simple method. So let's go inside the video. The ingredients are, I have taken 1/2 kg chicken. I have cut into small pieces, so it is like this. And next I have taken some breadcrumbs. This I have taken 1 egg. 1 teaspoon of salt. 1 onion big size that I have been cut into pieces. A handful of coriander leaves. This I have taken 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder. 2 teaspoon of chili powder. 1 teaspoon of pepper powder, and last but not least, I have taken two potatoes that have been smashed, have been boiled and have smashed like this for the binding for the chicken cutlet. Now before starting this recipe, I'm going to grind this chicken in the grinder. I means in the mixer. I'll tell you. So now I've on the gas and I'm going to add 2 to 3 teaspoons of oil, and now goes the onions. Now saute the onions nicely, and in this onions, what we do next, add the salt. When you add the salt, the onions will become little brown in color, so that it will nicely give a very good smell and give a very good taste. Now add 2 teaspoons of ginger garlic paste. Now add the chicken pieces which I have grinded in the mixie. I'm going to put this now. Nicely stir it. Now add the chili powder. Next, add the turmeric powder. Nicely stir it. Now add the pepper powder and nicely saute it and stir it so that the raw smell goes. And please stir it and be careful that it should not stick to the other sides of the pan. But this is the steel pan, so it will be stick to the sides. So no problem, as you can use the non-stick pan is really very good. So you can use for that reason. It's okay. Now it's totally finished. So now the chicken has got toasted and roasted. So now I'm just going to off the flame and just keep it cool for some time. And after that, we have to bind with potato bindings and the breadcrumbs. So we'll see the next step by step. So now I have taken the chicken into a separate bowl. And now we are going to add some coriander leaves. I'm going to add some coriander leaves and mix it. Next, I'm going to add the potato for the binding. So now I have taken 2 eggs, and in these 2 eggs I have added some salt and some pepper, and I'm going to stir it for the binding. So nicely stir it. This I'm going to add it now. So I've taken the molds. I'm going to take this and make a shape. You can make any types of shape. You can make a heart shape or round shape or triangle shape, like that you can make it. And nicely dip inside the egg white, and now dip inside the breadcrumbs so that it gives you a good coating like this. It should be like this. And keep it separately in a plate. So I have taken these cutlets and now I'm going to fry this. You can go for shallow fry or deep fry, but I am going for deep fry. If you want to shallow fry, you can shallow fry the cutlets. Shallow fry will also be very good, but I use deep fry. That will be very crispy and tasty. So I prefer this method. So I have fried this. See, this is very tasty and yummy. So when you eat it, it will be very nice, and real kids will really enjoy it. So now the chicken cutlet is ready, and now it's ready to serve, and mainly kids will really enjoy it, and it's really very tasty and yummy. So all adults, everyone, the elders, everyone, and even the old ones, the kids, all really enjoy it. It's very tasty and yummy, I hope you all enjoy this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Take care. Bye bye.